And when they crucified him, they divided his what? Casting lots for them to determine what every man should take. People always say Jesus was poor. Let me tell you this. If that fabric was khaki, nobody cast lot on khaki. That one I can tell you. The fabric must be of a high quality of fabric. Because if it, don't forget, this was a bloodied cloth already. If anybody wanted it, they said take it. But for the quality of what it was, the people said, no, anybody can take this one. Even if I go to make handkerchief, I have to make handkerchief out of this. The fabric must be a high-level fabric for them to cast lots to have a piece of it. It must be, I don't know whether it's taffeta, I don't know what it must be, whether it's silk or rustic, I don't know what it must be. But one thing is that from the beginning of his life, when he was in the swaddle clothes till he died, his clothes mattered to him. Stop wearing rags. That's not what God wants for you.